today with the legendary Chickenman. Hey, Chickenman. How's it been after the year? It's been a year since you and Scooby-Doo got in a fight after his death. What have you been doing? Hanging out or?
I've usually just been hanging out with chicks, you know, because I'm a chicken.
Yeah, that sounds pretty cool, you know? So have you heard about the legendary baguette?
No.
Honey, do you want to try my bread?
Yeah, sure. It's terrible.
You really have it? It's been said that if whoever finds it and eats it gets the same powers as Merlin did.
It's been said that the wizard Merlin threw away the baguette in the garage because it was so bad.
Okay, I need to find it because it's my job to protect the citizens of the world.
There you have it, folks.
Remember how in the last episode that Chicken Man killed Scooby-Doo? Or so we thought. After Scooby-Doo's year-long nap, he sets out to go find his girlfriend Layla. It's going to be a long and tough journey. And now Layla is informing him about the legendary baguette. And now he knows he needs to find it.